There's another piece of shit and crap right there. Ain't that Mr. Moore? Ain't that Mr. Moore? Yep, he's one of the biggest cocksuckers down there.
Got one, two, three, four. One just went by, and the detectives. Because they want to let her daughter live there, and then they want to go down file. What's that called? Oh shoot. Damn, I can't think of it at this time. No trespassing on them. They went down and put no trespassing on them, and they kept breaking no trespassing lease, and they keep letting them in there. And when they fight and all that, when one of them ain't got drugs or whatever, they'll call the law and have the law come up and boot them all out.
You don't have to be rude, a bunch of fucking piece of shits. They're a bunch of piece of fucking shits. Fucking police. Fucking bunch of worthless cocksuckers with badges. Yeah, you're right, I'm watching. It's fine. Yeah, shut up, you cocksucker. There's another piece of shit and crap right there. Ain't that Mr. Moore? Ain't that Mr. Moore? Yep, he's one of the biggest cocksuckers down there. Mr. Moore is, ain't that right, Mr. Moore? Did you suck Mr. McCoy's dick? You faggot. Fucking bullshit! No, it's fucking bullshit. You guys let him stay there, then call the police on him. Bunch of coward ass fucking cocksuckers with badges. You ain't nobody!